Hi. Today, I'll show you more about this Woodstock City place. Kind of quiet here. But I need to show you something.
Yay!
Wow!
I kind of like it, actually.
I like it.
Okay, moving on.
Before the first video, I actually went to this shop, like this restaurant, because I needed to use its bathroom, and it was like one of the open like places. The other one was open, but there's one reason why we didn't go in there for the restroom. It's because it didn't have one. It didn't have one. Okay. Here is, I don't know what this is, but I think these are Christmas trees. This is open, so we're closed. It said sorry, we're closed. Interesting. Hold on. So, we saw this area in my last video. Sushi. I like sushi. Sushi. I feel like having that for lunch. But I had hamburgers anyway for lunch yesterday. Yesterday I thought burgers were a good lunch. And anyway, there's no smoking area. That's good. Copper coin. Yeah, that's where I went. Yeah. This is where we went before my first video started. I went to the handcrafted Italian ice cream. I'm just gonna tell you what's here. Made in Georgia. I'm confused. Georgia the state or Georgia the country? Addison G. I believe it's open. I believe it's open, but anyway, let's keep going. You better keep coming. Saturday, 10 to 5. Then they're closed. So it opened at 10. Interesting.
They have a stop sign here, then enter here, and stop sign there. And these are stop signs. And there is a fountain there. Let's go to the fountain.
A fountain.
Yay!
Where's the fountain?
There. Is it your microphone?
Yeah. I told you that's in my next video, people.
There's stairs here.
More stairs.
There.
I like stairs.
Let's go to the stairs.
What kind of?
Yay!
You like stairs? Seriously, I like stairs.
You like stairs?
Yeah, because they're fun. But there's something different. It's what in that black stuff. Comment down below if you know what that black stuff is. Kitchen and tap.
Here, stay here on the sidewalk.
So, W stands for rootstock. Morgan's a stock. Let's see. Oh. Stock. What's the mention there? After my first video, come off the road, there's a car. After my last video, basically, I found a trend. Will it keep coming?
Yeah, probably we'll see the train here. Let's go to the fountain.
Where's the fountain?
There.
Okay, let's see.
Okay, do you hear the train?
No.
Oh, I don't hear it. Let's go to the fountain.
The fountain is asleep somewhere. I don't know how to get there actually, because hey, what's up downtown? There's a picture of the train
coming.
So anyway, we get heard it to my right. I thought I think I heard a train.
I hear it, yeah. I hear it.
Yeah, but it's like, it has a low sound because it's very far away. The more farther it is.
Yeah.
Okay, it's time to walk. It says walk. It says walk.
Yay! Cross the street.
There's a senior center 0.1. I mean 0.5 miles away. I like these Christmas decorations. There's another Christmas tree. There's a Christmas tree. Okay, look at these people waiting in line. It takes a long time.
They removed the fountain and put the Christmas tree instead of the fountain. I like this idea. So cool. We have a fountain during summer.
Let's walk. How do you get in? This is confusing. And I think I see an entrance. Follow me. I'm going to there, but still, we need to go down and keep going down. We need to go down and up. Actually, now I feel like telling you. Where's the room? You know, America's Got Talent? I showed you that on Roblox. America's Got Talent. It's like, we get to press a button. It's a cool thing. I'm thinking of like having an, my own Got Talent cup. I could be, maybe the, a judge because I want to press. Some judges, if I'm gonna do that. Hey, I think let's go from here. This is so hard. I can't hold these stairs.
Do you want some water?
No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, let's just go down. There's a bunch of stairs. Help me. This is hard.
It's closed. We can't go.
Yeah.
We can go this way. This way. Where is open? There.
Don't listen.
Let's end the video.
Okay, bye bye.
Look at me here.
Bye bye.